Matthews girl scores right off. Great inside head kick there. Referee waved that off. Is it because of holding or something?
Yeah, holding. And kick after Congo. This one.
So the Korean came back and did the same thing.
Yeah.
It's 3-1. Kim over Lee. It was amazing how she came back into the same kick immediately.
The Chinese is a little bit out of the match, I think. Maybe too much pressure for her.
Both look quite young. But I'm an old guy, so.
One fighting in. When you're fighting in your country.
That was the same kind of kick, right?
Yeah, gives you the strength.
Gives you strength?
Yes, exactly. Oh!
Push kick or
at the head.
Oh yeah, like a dropping?
Yeah.
So 9-1. Kim over Lee. She's not backing off. She went for another head kick there.
Yeah.
Right?
Fantastic. 9-1 in the first round. Against two kick, and she can win this match in the second round.
Yeah, what you're referring to is a 12-point gap that the World Taekwondo Federation instilled, right?
Exactly. 12-point gap, and she wins.
So at the end of the second round, if there's any 12-point gap or any time in the third round, the match automatically stops, correct?
I'm not sure in the first round, but in the second, yes.
Yes. Yes. Nothing.
Yes. Oh. Very beautiful kicks. The Korean is very relaxing.
It's an advantage to be relaxed.
Yeah. When I was fighting, I was relaxing, and people sometimes ask me why I'm dancing. It seems like I was dancing. I just try to relax a lot to be fast.
Half point warning for the Korean, which gives Lee 2 points.
They're supporting the Korean girl very well.
Yes.
Very good ambiance.
Yeah.
In the gymnasium.
Yes. It's 10-3. A couple of cut kicks for each player scored there. Nice back kick by the Chinese player. That back kick connected, but it wasn't powerful enough.
Yeah.
The end of the second round, the Korean seems in control, a lead of 10-3.
Since the middle of the second round, the Korean, she didn't fight anymore. She just escaped and turning.
Could that be dangerous?
Yeah, it could be dangerous. So the Chinese, she have to push so hard. She wants to change this match. It's only two kicks at the head, and she can reach because she's got almost two combo.
Pascal said the fans are supporting very well. The arena is kind of hungry, or a lot of the hometown folks are kind of hungry for a gold medal here from the Korean team. Had a couple of bronze medals so far. Going out of the ring. So it brings Lee up to 5. Kim's leading 10-5. Now 11-5 as fast kick scored. Up to 13 on that back kick.
Very good, very good. Back kick from the Korean.
Trap back kick. She's not sitting on a lead in this third round, is she?
Three seconds. And the Korean is world champion.
2011 women's finweight world champion, Soo-Wee Kim of Korea. Over Zhao Yi Lee from China. Korea in red.